trying to participate in the construction of the new era, but I am my type of person, an artist, does not want to demolish any of the achievements of the past. On the contrary, my work is an admiration of the great masters, and this is just out of simple honesty. I am more an art lover than an artist. Generally, in the human mythology, I think the bull is a very strong archetype of both primal energy and masculinity and fertility. And as you know, there are a lot of creation myths that involve the bull, like the creation of Europe, of course, the abduction of Europe. And also the first European civilization as we know it happened in Creta. That's where the bull landed and brought Europa. But there also there is this wonderful myth about Pasiphae making love with a wonderful bull and giving birth to the Minotaur. And the Minotaur then became a symbol of the archaic world that had to be assassinated by the new world of democracy that were the Athenians. So, in a way, this is what the bull is. I could go on for that, but for me, I just had this. I had this desire to bring to life a puppet animated by many people on stage. Mm-hmm. And I had this idea in my head, and immediately it was a black bull. There was nothing else that I thought of. I didn't think of a horse or something. And this is one of those ideas that I have that I suggest in the rehearsal space. I make some pre-production, I create something like a puppet, and I test them, and some of them survive. This one survived until the end. Some of them I just throw away. I think it's an interesting feeling when you watch a live show to have the impression that things are destroyed in front of your eyes, because it is a unique moment of drama. So I do like things breaking, and I do like to give the impression of. But it is also the act of excavation. As we are diving into our collective memory, let's say, we are constantly digging common memories and common emotions. And this this is an image of destroying the floor and going to the next layer, and then destroying the next layer and going. It has influenced the work in terms that it bought time. It gave more time to the creation, and it gave more time to contemplation between creative periods. In those two ways, it affected, the pandemic affected the work. But again, like I don't like to be polemic about the achievements of the past, and I'm trying to be revolutionary in a completely different way. The same way, it's very difficult for me to comment on on the surface of our news. If the pandemic will influence my work, this will be evident later, where all this experience has been digested. And in an unpredictable way, as a mood or as a color, it will be expressed in the work.